connection between your head and your new body.
Anya!
Kindle, please, I'm a Nazi.
My family.
Come and help me here. Now, these are very rare Nazi combat equipment from super soldiers our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink three times for that over there. Okay, Ingela, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon.
I'm awake. I'm not asleep. I'm gotten you, gotten you, gotten you, gotten you. How are you feeling, Mr. Blazkowicz? Can you move your body? Yes, you can. Show us. Show us.
I feel powerful.
Do you remember your name? Do you remember your doings in the last 2 years?
Aside from killing Nazis.
If you die one more time, William, I will murder you. Come, I'll give you some clothes.
Send them to me when you're done. Mm-hmm. Have you seen Ketzele? Where's to Gizhin? Shimshin? I hit the Shimma. Mr. Blazkowicz.
How I look?
Like a new man, Ingela. A new man. Oh, look at you. I'm so happy you're back. Now, this, same thing Shoshana has. No. This connects your head to your body. Very, very important not to fiddle with this. Now, you might feel some weird tingling sensation. Not to worry. It's normal. But let me know if anything else happens. For example, your head trying to reject your new body. Something like this.
Mates!
I feel the same way, Max.
Excellent.
Now, I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it. So, Shimshin, your new body is very, very powerful. How powerful? Well, the ramshackles will lock your upper body joints in place so they will never break, even when subjected to enormous forces. What does it mean? Well, for example, you can smash right through this wall. Yes, Ingele, you can break right through this wall. Just run into it as fast as you can. Come on, believe in your power. salvage. You know, it's remarkable.
Thank God you're back, buddy.
Detention and public execution were the most well-guarded events in television history. They're protected by the full might of the Nazi war machine. And still, you're standing here in front of me. You know why? Now, the only reason you are standing here is Anya. She never gave up. No, this girl never gave up. When Grace's plan to rescue you failed, Anya remembered what I accomplished with Shoshana. Ask me whether I can do the same thing for you. She was the one who brought into my attention the super... soldier, biologically engineered bodies. She even reclaimed all of the weapons you lost at the ruins of the farmhouse. She is relentless, this girl. She's a keeper.
Oh, Herr Blazkowicz, I saw what she did to you on the television broadcast. Oh, it was horrible. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry 1,000 times. But now I really have to pee. I'm so happy to see you alive again.
Might want to light a match or something.
Should go see if Grace has a job for me. Put this new body to good use.
Blazkowicz.
Hey! He's back!
Hey.
Good to see you, Grace.
Shit. Blazkowicz, you are one tough motherfucker, you know that?
What's all this?
All this special shit from Roswell. He brought everything back from Mission Control and dumped it here. Never had time to unpack.
He was a good man. I saw it go down. There's nothing I could do.
What did he say?
When?
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said... with space aliens, man.
Motherfucker.
He said.
Oh, Ingle, how is everything functioning? Hi, Grace.
This one of yours?
What's this?
Well, where did you get this?
Special had it back in Roswell. Said he found it at the crash site in 47.
It looks like no, it can't be it. But it. Oh, Gottenia.
Say.
Gottenia, I'm sorry.
Grace, it's happening, Grace. It's a full-on assault. Have them run the engines as hot as they can. Full fucking throttle, sister.
Yes, ma'am. I'll tell them.
We're on a course for the New Orleans ghetto. Come on in, Blazkowicz. Let's have a seat. Now, that ghetto is home to one of the last remaining resistance groups in America, led by a man named Horton. Now, after the war, the Nazis put up all these walls around the city. And then they gathered up all the undesirables and they dumped them there so that Horton and his comrades and all these people are just stuck there, languishing in the worst conditions imaginable. And then, after the event of late, the Nazis, they just dialed up the pressure. Death squads storming the cities, killing everyone in sight. God damn it, They're gonna purge that whole city till there's no one left.
We gotta do something.
Right on. So now this new body of yours, is it ready for some Nazi killing?
More ready than ever. Feel unstoppable.
Shh.
It's a fucking freight train.
You are a fucking freight train. Now before we arrive in New Orleans, we need to make a quick detour into Manhattan. So you'll want to read the mission brief, activate the war map out there, and pull up the info screen for the Manhattan district.
Got it.
On Blazkowicz, one good thing did come out of all of this mess.
Yeah, what's that?
Your execution is all over the news. Nazis think you're dead, baby. They ain't never gonna see you coming.
Long way we have come, Fishman. Slowly the people are waking up. And payback is coming for the Nazis. Yes, it is. Yes, it is, my friend.
Blazkowicz. Radiation level is high down there.
Blazkowicz, find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you. The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
sofort den Bereich durchsuchen!
Ist langweilig. Mein Onkel Erhard war vor dem Krieg geschäftlich hier und meinte, New York wäre die Stadt, die niemand kennt.
In Manhattan war vor der Zeit als atomare Einöde bestimmt mehr los.
Wenn Onkel Erhard zu Weihnachten einen Sitzen hatte, trug er immer einen Papierkorb als Zylinder und führte mit mir und meinen Cousins Profit-Tanznummern auf. Heidenspaß, bis Oma sie stoppte.
Bei uns lasen wir religiöse Texte und waren sicher still.
Kein Singen und Tanzen?
Traditionen sind heilig. So wie die Vater.
Ein bisschen Musik würde die Moral hier unten anheben. Knieske hat einen Leib gefunden. Aber weniger Pfeife
gehalten. Die Hinrichtung gezeigt. Das war lustig.
Ja, aber das ist schon vorbei. Das sagt deine Frau auch immer. Hey.
with my BB gun. Except bigger can. Bigger gun. Dossier Grace wanted. Guess that's my cue. Nazis born in a barn? They're letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer.
Blazkowicz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
Blazkowicz, I see you. Approaching now. A good team, you and I.
Oh, shit.
Check it out. Got some smoking fresh Nazi battle robots for you. Big opportunity for some very important scientific research and so forth. Hey!
Who's? Oh! Shoshana, look who's here, Mr. Shimshin Blazkowicz. What have you done to me, Yingle? What have you done? I've been so absorbed with this artifact you brought into my attention. Absorbed and angry! You see, the Das Yichit engineers that made it called it the God Key, a term that only a complete and utter schmuck would accept it at face value, because first, it's not a key. I mean, I don't see a key here. More important, its actual purpose. I don't know what its actual purpose is! Makes me very angry!
All right.
Sigrun got the Enigma terminal working again.
Noticed. What's it for?
Little just Captain, sits there and
I need some help.
Nazi commanders carry them.
Captain, have you time to help out?
I don't trust that now.
Oh, William, I wish we could spend some time alone, but. We're so close to New Orleans. I just hope it's not too late.
Hey, Gabriella.
Yes! The signal operators trace it to a transmission station in Florida. Set sail.
Should check out this Enigma machine, everyone.
Grace!
Grace!
Shh, motherfucker, don't wake Abby or I'll break your idiot neck.
I got you the New Orleans dossier.
I'm sorry. It's just that it took me hours to put her down. Okay, let's roll.
In other news, the Minister of Public Security, General Engel, has resolved to clean up the streets of America from, quote, all criminal and terrorist elements.
Der Terroranschlag auf Roosevelt war ein Weckruf für das amerikanische Volk. Wir sind beinahe nicht so sicher, wie wir glauben.
Later tonight, we interview Lady Helene herself about the upcoming movie, the most expensive in cinematic history, chronicling the hunt and capture of Terror Billy. We will ask director Lady Helene the most pressing question of all. Who will play Terror Billy? Can any actor truly channel the pure evil of one of history's greatest mass murderers?
The helm. 5 minutes? My brothers and sisters. For a long time, I heard through the grapevine about this resistance leader named Horton.
Horton?
Horton.
Horton.
Yeah?
Windowsill. Umbrella. Horton.
Horton and his crew are holed up in the New Orleans ghetto. Now, this man has important connections to the remaining fragments of resistance all over the U.S. So, Blazkowicz, I need you to go in there and recruit this man to all calls, you dig? Now, it ain't gonna be easy. The Nazis built this great fucking wall around New Orleans, heavily armed guard towers, and the coastline is riddled with mines, impossible for the U-boat to navigate. But you know what? Fuck them. Because we got something else.
I'm sorry. Did you need this boat?
Yes, motherfucker.
Anya, tell me what to shoot, Grace. You and Wyatt will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructing the channel to Lake Pontchartrain. Then, we sail this boat into the city and bring all surviving souls on board.
Hey, little fella. What are you doing here? It's dangerous here. You have to be so quiet. We gotta go.
New Orleans is counting on us, my brothers and sisters.
Blazkowicz, I need you to make it to the other side of the Great Wall. Look for any kind of opening that will grant you passage to the inside of the wall.
Christ, Captain. Not much sign of civilian life from up here. I hope we're not too late.
Blazkowicz, head for the old American Bank building. That's where Horton and his group should be holed up. Find them. Persuade them to join our cause.
The American Bank. What's a dollar worth these days?
Thank you.
Big Easy. Can't undo your tragedy. But I can punish the people responsible.
Looks like I got a shortcut through this building.